This is the Mount Vernon Estate.
Elected president of our district.